Since last week's devastating tsunami, aid has been flowing into Asia, which has meant some logistical problems. But Gerry Dyer, chief of UNICEF's humanitarian response unit, says help is getting to those who need it.
Right now we have supplies that have arrived in Banda Aceh, which is the province that was most affected in Indonesia. And likewise, we have a number of supplies that have gotten out to the kids in Sri Lanka. Now we have a second wave of flights that are coming in now, which are just now arriving. We have three more flights arriving in Jakarta over the next 2 days. And then we have a pipeline of supplies that are up and running now. The aid is getting out. The response from the international community has been exemplary. In some instances it has overwhelmed the logistical capacities at local level. In Indonesia, you're talking about very far outlying provinces, and that has been a problem. However, the aid is coming in. From the UNICEF side, we have a number of planes that have gone in, and now we have the second and third wave of aircraft that's going in. The second round of supplies that are now coming in are things like school in a box, which will help to get mobile schools up and running, which allows children to quickly get back into school. It's important that children get into school for a number of reasons. It gives them a protective environment. It allows them also to have a sense of normalcy. A lot of these children have seen some horrific things, and it's important to get them back into a structured environment.